time now to silence all electronic devices and avoid using flash photography or videotaping, as this can be distracting for performers. Thank you all for being here and supporting the arts. Without any further delay, we're going to get started. Who's excited to be here? Without any more delay, I'm going to invite the concert choir down to the stage. Come on, concert choir. Thank you.
Oh.
How about one more round of applause for the concert choir, huh? Wasn't that great? How about our trio for tomorrow and our soloist on this little light of mine? Aren't they great? All right, at this moment I'm going to ask the concert choir to please go have a seat. And we're going to turn this part of the program over to our concert band, Mr. Keller.
Dan, thank you so much for coming. Concert band, let's make our way up. So I might have said this at the winter concert, but most of these people have never been in a band like this, and they've really stepped up, really did a great job, put up with me for all these months. So we have three songs for you, and I really hope you enjoy it. So that was Lachlan Roger. Up next we have America. They don't always see that side of me, but I really am going to miss them when they leave my place in a month, when I'm not hankering for them to cut in class. But I'll turn it back over to Ms. Ruscha and the 21st Century Choir. Thank you again for coming out tonight.
How about another round of applause for the concert band? It's not easy trying to play the same thing at the same time like that and stay together. That's difficult, trust me. All right, now at this time I'd like to invite the 21st Century Singers up here to continue our program. Come on up, 21st Century Singers.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. So now we'd like to invite the concert choir back up to join us to have our combined songs. Come on back up, concert choir.
We don't talk about Bruno.
always a crowd favorite, right? Okay, so one thing that we have to do, and I have the pleasure to do, is to acknowledge our seniors, because for some of us here, this is our last performance here at AUL, and I want to take a second to acknowledge the seniors. So if I call your name, please come on up. So, Maria Frias. Giovanna Hernandez. applause for all of our performers. And you know, in order to put on a show like this, it takes a village. There's a lot of people who work in front of the scenes and behind the scenes to make this all possible, so I have some thank yous to give. First of all, of course, our AUL Board of Trustees, our Interim Lead Administrator, Dr. Barbieri, our Principal, Dr. Swinford. Where are you? Ms. Long, our Business Administrator, Mr. Vargas, the Executive Assistant to the Lead Administrator. To my incredible help with the instruments, Mr. Will Mujica on the guitar and the drums. On the melodica. To Mr. Williams and his students for putting together the sound system for tonight. Thank you, Mr. Williams. To Mr. Frost and his crew for the video recording. Thank you very much. So all our custodial staff for giving us a clean place and helping us set up. Thank you. Mr. Dermo and Ms. Johnson for helping us with the 21st Century program supporting us. Our security team in the back, Mr. Quintiel, Mr. Rojas, Mr. Sanchez. Thank you very much. Thanks for keeping us all safe. To all of our faculty and staff, everyone here for their support, and last but certainly not least, to all of you, to the families and friends of these performers who come out here and show how important the arts are in our school and who support them. So thank you very much for being here. And lastly, of course, to our students who brave a very stressful and nerve-wracking experience for them to come up here and share their incredible talents with you. Thank you very much for coming again. Have a safe drive home and a great start. Continue with your spring and start your summer.